Hello friends, it's Dr. Eishal here. Hypertension usually has no symptoms. Measuring blood pressure accurately is the only way to know if someone has high blood pressure. Here's how to get an accurate measurement. Make sure that you have not exercised, used tobacco, had coffee, tea, or any other caffeinated drink in the last 30 minutes. If possible, you should rest quietly for at least 5 minutes before the measurement. The cuff size should be selected appropriately according to the patient. You should be seated with your back supported, legs uncrossed, and feet flat. The cuff should be wrapped accurately around your arm. The arm should be bare or should have a very thin clothing. The tubing should be centered correctly, and the lower end of the cuff should be at least 2 cm above the elbow. The cuff should be not so tight and not so loose. There should be enough spaces to slip 2 fingers underneath it. The arm should be ideally supported on the table, and cuff should be at the level of the heart. And you should not be talking during the measurement. Record the exact reading according to the blood pressure and do not round it off. Help save a life and measure BP correctly every time.